In the end, only three things matter: how much you loved, how gently you lived, and how gracefully you let go of things not meant for you. Without communication, there is no relationship. Without respect, there is no love. Without trust, there's no reason to continue. A true relationship is when you can tell each other anything and everything. No secrets. No lies. Relationship never dies a natural death. They are murdered by ego, attitude and ignorance. Time decides who you meet in life, your heart decides who you want in your life, and your behavior decides who stays in your life. Love is nothing without action. Trust is nothing without proof. And sorry is nothing without change. Don't allow someone to treat you poorly just because you love them. Sensitive people suffer more, but they love more and dream more. A family is a place where minds come in contact with one another. Health is the greatest gift, contentment the greatest wealth, faithfulness the best relationship. What we are today comes from our thoughts of yesterday, and our present thoughts build our life of tomorrow. Our life is the creation of our mind. A man is not called wise because he talks and talks again, but if he is peaceful, loving and fearless, then he is in truth called wise. Love lasts when the relationship comes first. When another person makes you suffer, it is because he suffers deeply within himself, and his suffering is spilling over. He does not need punishment, he needs help. That's the message he is sending. You will not be punished for your anger, you will be punished by your anger. Relationships are not exams to pass or fail, and not a competition to win or lose. It's a feeling in which you care for someone more than yourself.